Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld. So we explored. And finish our scouting mission.
The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our homes.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn. Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Ah!
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones. No! This is my fight! I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level. Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
got one. Shut down. Time to rejoin the others. I know that night. There, somewhere. She would not escape me. We needed to block the entrance to cut off their reinforcements. Block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements. We'd taken the fortress,
Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.